Being able to make invoices quickly and easily is essential when you're a freelancer or part of an agency. Stop editing ugly Excel or Word documents and generate beautiful PDF invoices in seconds that are automatically emailed to your clients with Formidable Forms. Using Formidable's freelance invoice generator, you'll save yourself hours of time. First, go to add-ons and install the PDF plugin. Then head to Applications and search for the Freelance Invoice Generator. The application comes with three invoice designs or views that you can choose from. They all use the same invoice generator form, and the product details child form is part of it, but we don't need to do anything with it. Let's open that invoice generator form. As you can see, the form has fields for invoice date and number, your company details, your client's company details, the products or services that you sold them, and the total. To save time going forward, go to the company name field and click on Advanced. Type in the name of your company in the default value area. This way, you won't need to fill out your own info every time you generate a new invoice. Let's do the same for the address. By default, the form adds 10% tax, but you can adjust that number here or remove the tax field altogether. If you do remove it, make sure you remember the ID of the tax field. Then go to the total and remove that ID from the calculation. In our case, it's 820. To double check, you can look at what ID number the subtotal field has. In this case, 819. You could add any other fees this way too by reversing this process. Now click on the Views tab on the top of the form. Views are Formidable's way of displaying form data. With the Freelance Invoice Generator template, we have three different pre-made styles for our invoices. You can click View to preview them, or click on the title to open the editor. If you want to customize the content or styling, click on a section and then on the Text tab. You can see font size and background color, for example. But the default looks good, so we'll not change any content. Let's copy the ID of the view. Ours is 768, but remember, yours will be different. If we go to the Settings, and then to Actions and Notifications, we can edit the existing email confirmation. For the To field, we'll choose the email shortcode, because this is what we're sending to the client. And for the subject, we'll choose the name shortcode and then add *s invoice. Instead of the default message, let's add the new PDF shortcode. I'll add it in the description below so you can copy paste it, but it's simple. Here it is. In brackets, frm-pdf, then view equals, and then the view ID, in our case, 768, entry equals, and then quotes ID in brackets. This limits the PDF to just this one form entry and not all the previous ones. And then add public equals 1 and filter equals limited, wpautop equals 0. This public part makes it work outside of a standard view, so it can be converted into a PDF. Setting wpautop equals 0 keeps the styling for the invoice by preventing the automatic addition of paragraph tags in the PDF. And there we have it. Let's write some more text and add the client's name to make the email body more personal. We'll hit Update to save, and now let's test it out. To save time, I already filled out client info so I can show you how the products and services area works. Here we are taking advantage of the repeater field, which makes it easy to add more products or services without needing to create blank ones in the form builder. Okay, here comes the email with the personalized subject line and text. And if we click on the link, it opens our invoice in a new tab on the browser. If we want it to be downloaded instantly rather than opened, we can add mode equals download to the shortcode. You can even change the file name and use fields from the form to make it dynamic. For example, if we put file name equals within quotes invoice-836 in curly brackets, we can use the user's name right in the file name when they download it. Notice you'll need curly brackets here, not the regular kind. And there you have it. try out all the other ways Formidable Forms can speed up your business tasks with our no-risk, 14-day money-back guarantee.